The song also low-key gets catchy after a while. I was a Casanova before I met you, girl. Like, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. So you guys, a lot of you wanted me to react to Tiger Shroff Casanova song. Now listen, thoughts, disclaimer before I react to this, I heard the teaser and I'm not gonna lie, I low-key judged the song. It just sounded a bit cheesy in a way, and I know, hear me out, okay? Like I said, I'm being honest with you here. I judged it, it sounded a bit cheesy, and I just still haven't wrapped my mind around that Tiger wants to be a singer now. I don't think I ever thought he was a singer. Like, we know he's a great, you know, like good at action and all that stuff, but singing, I didn't see it. And so I feel like it just came out of nowhere, and so I'm still kind of grasping it, because here's the thing with Tiger. He's literally unproblematic. Like, he doesn't do anything. He just does his own thing, and he's in his own little world, and he's a genuine person. He's kind, you know? So I don't like saying bad things about him. You know how there's those people who you just, I don't want to say anything. And as a reactor, there's going to be times when I'm going to react to things and I'm not going to like it. So I didn't want to do this because I feel like if I don't like it and if I have to say something bad about him, I'll feel really bad. But I'm just gonna do it anyway, because you know what? It's just, why not? You know what I mean? I may end up liking it, because sometimes I do end up liking it. But what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go into this with an open mind. I'm not gonna expect anything. I'm gonna just think of it as a fun song, as a fun vibe, and hopefully that makes it much better. You know how there's different songs, there are different genre of songs, there's songs that's like deep, there's songs that like a vibe, and there's just songs you listen to for just fun. So I'm gonna look at it like this, and then I'll share my thoughts afterwards. So please comment down below, like this video, share, and yeah, let's get started. Ah, that backflip. Oh my gosh, bruh. He has a nice body though. Change my feelings all the time. Oh, you better steal my mind. Yeah, I ain't gonna waste more time. Cause these girls ain't want me all the time. The lyrics though. I want you lately. But you just like to put me on the side. Oh, okay. I really wanna spend some time. But I really don't know if it's right. I want you by my side. He sounds like Daeshawn, low-key. Casanova. The lyrics are just what's sending me. Girl. Casanova. Like, what? Casanova. No, you know what? It's kind of catchy. Casanova. Nova. I saw this part. So he just doesn't wear a shirt. And none of, okay, cool, Tiger. Show off your body. You know what? Show it off. You worked hard for it. Casanova, before I met you, girl, I was a Casanova. Casanova. Sending me, because I look at Tiger and then I hear the lyrics and I just, it just, it, it's surprising to me because I wouldn't think he would sing a song like that. And for me, honestly, it looks like he's really just having fun. Like, I feel like he's really just having fun with it and just doing, just exploring his talent, honestly. As far as autotune goes, I mean, you know? But honestly, as a song, as a video, it's a free fall. I feel like the song also low-key gets catchy after a while. I was a Casanova before I met you, girl. Like, it kind of gets stuck in your head in some odd way. I can't even be mad about this. That's the funny thing. Like, I'm not even, I honestly, from the bottom of my heart, don't have anything like negative or like positive to say. I'm just vibing. Like, it was a vibe, honestly. Like, I mean, there was a vibe, you know? I think that this was honestly him vibing. Like, he just wanted to do a video, and I feel like he looks like he's having fun. He looks like he's enjoying his time. I mean, we are in quarantine. There's not much one can do, and I feel like he's really just letting loose and exploring a talent that he probably always wanted to do. And listen, like I said, Tiger is just one of those that I can't even be mad at him. I mean, honestly, I'm speechless. Like, I don't know what to say because it's just, it's kind of funny, but then it's just like, it's Tiger. I mean, he's doing his thing. He's jumping around. He's doing the flips, the kicks. I mean, his moves, okay? It's Tiger. We're just gonna end it as Tiger. It's a vibe. It grows on you. If you like it, you like it. If you don't, you don't. I feel like it's just one of those songs you either hate it or you don't. But all the best to him. Honestly, all the best to him. Like I said, he's really just one of those people that I don't really have much negative to say. Like, I really just don't really bother, like, talking bad about him, just because I feel like it's no point, because he really doesn't do much to anybody. But like I said, I feel indifferent about this song. It's, do I think it's necessary? No. But is it something he wants to do? Yes. And he's happy. All kudos to him. I wish him all the best. And if you like the song, kudos to you. If you don't like it, okay, you know? But comment down below if you do like this song. Comment down below. I mean, I feel like there are gonna be people who are gonna like it. It's, I mean, it's a catchy song, and the beat is a vibe. It kind of reminded me of like early 2000 R&B type of vibe. I mean, he had the wind blowing in his hair, the rain-ish background. His shirt was all, like, it was giving me that whole vibe. So let me know what you guys think. And I finally reacted, yay. But yeah, I don't really have anything much to say. I think I've pretty much shared all my sentiments. It's a fun song. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. And yeah, comment down below your thoughts. Until next time, bye.